make the apology. I hope you people remember your history. My apology was more than an apology. In the Christian tradition, you confess and then you atone. My atonement was leading the military and the police during the EDSA People Powers Revolution from the 22nd to the 25th of February 1986. And I stand by that record. It's there in the history books.